Tommy Kong.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to our second week of Breaking Hawaii. Have we got a hot show for you tonight? And I'm telling you, we have got a great studio audience here. And our contest continues tonight with some of the biggest and hottest solo and trilo breakdancers throughout the state of Hawaii. And they're going to be competing for some super prizes. So if you're ready, we're ready. Let's get to it. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number one. They started dancing in Waikiki at the Shell. They were originally known as the Knights of the Sound Table. Please welcome contestants number one, Reckless.
What's up, fun time? A DJ's task was just to play records. What more could you ask? But then came remixes, scratching and cuts, which was too much for many. Drove some DJs nuts, but the DJ named Glove has reigned supreme as the turntable wizard of the hip-hop scene. So listen to him, check him out, but remember this, when the Glove's on the wheels of steel, he's reckless.
They are known as Man Jam. Watch this.
Bring it on down.
Bring it on down.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2.
Thank you.
Those guys are great. They call themselves Man Jam. Three brothers there. All right, our third trio group for tonight, ladies and gentlemen, they call themselves, formerly called themselves, the LRB, Little Rock Bunch. They all go to Castle High School. Please welcome Rockin' Party Machine. Watch. Party Machine. Well, we want to say thanks to all of the hundreds of people, all of you folks who came out here to audition for this show. Sincerely, we want to say thanks. We're going to be back in just a few seconds with Hawaii's answer to Michael Jackson and more great breakdancing right after this.
Yeah! Chinese get ready to...